When you connect to or set up tasks in Synology Drive, SSL warnings may appear and signal file sync and backup issues. These errors often result from expired certificates or untrusted connections. In such cases, you'll need a valid certificate for Synology NES access. In this video, we'll show you how to get one, either by obtaining a free Let's Encrypt certificate or by creating a certificate signing request for import. You will find the timestamp of each section in the video description. Before we start, let's check your external connection and port settings. You can skip this step if you are using Synology DDNS. Now, make sure your DSM is using the default ports 5000 and 5001, and your Synology Drive provides file services via port 6690. Also, if you plan to apply for a custom domain name via Let's Encrypt, reserve port 80 for certificate renewal. First, check if the Synology NES certificate has been expired. Log into DSM and open the security page in Control Panel. Click Certificate, and you'll see if the certificate is still valid or expired. If the certificate has been expired, follow these steps to apply for a new one. Click Add. Choose Add a new certificate. Choose Get a certificate from Let's Encrypt. Select Set as default certificate. Enter domain name, email, and subject alternative name. Click Done to save the settings. The certificate will be imported immediately. Click Settings, and you can see all services and their associated certificates. Check if Synology Drive Server is using the certificate you just imported. After reconfiguring the certificate, open Synology Drive Client, ShareSync, or the mobile app, and you should be able to connect to your Synology NES. Log into DSM and open the security page in Control Panel. And go to the Certificate tab. Click Settings and Advanced Settings. Next, click Create Certificate Signing Request, CSR. Enter the required information. The system will create a CSR. Click Download. You will see a file named archive.zip. This contains server.csr and server.key. Store these files securely throughout the certificate's validity period. Use the server.csr file to apply for a signed certificate from a third-party certificate authority, or CA. The process and fees may vary by CA. For more information, please consult your CA directly. Once you have obtained the signed certificate, click Add in the Certificate tab. Select Add a new certificate and choose Import certificate. Click Browse to select the server.key file on your computer as private key. For the certificate field, select the signed certificate, typically named your domain name.crt or the like. As for intermediate certificate, this field is optional. Import it if your CA provided one. Click OK. Keep in mind that you'll need to renew this certificate yourself because it is manually imported. DSM will not automatically update or notify you of expiry. Click Settings, and you can see all services and their associated certificates. Check if Synology Drive Server is using this certificate. After reconfiguring the certificate, open Synology Drive Client, ShareSync, or the mobile app, and you should be able to connect to your Synology NES. To learn more about Synology Drive, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel and click the videos here to keep watching.